intruder. Ephemeris vigilance protocols enacted.
This will help.
That's the end of that one.
Looks like you found a hub of activity. Stay on your toes. Getting some big power readings from the levels below you. You should look into it.
You could have a good fight.
Never stood a chance.
Commander, eyes open. Sense of the scale of this place. There you go.
Somewhat worthy opponent.
Accepted and met.
I've got you.
I can't match what they've got in these things.
Somewhat worthy opponent.
Never stood a chance.
Somewhat worthy opponent.
Skytroopers are coming from. Try not to wake anything up down there.
Intrusion on Skytrooper production level. Praetorian unit deployed.
Never stood a chance. That's the end of that one.
Target acquisition complete. Engaging. Offensive output insufficient.
they don't start mass producing those things. Great work.
Could use the company.
Leon says the power source is just a bit below you. A couple levels, maybe.
That's the end of that one.
Skytrooper pods. Arkin loves those things, doesn't he?
Put up a good fight. Stood a chance. If Darth Arcus could see me now. That one. but have a good fight.
Reserve units deployed.
Never stood a chance. Fight.
Central now. We need to do something about Ephemeris. See if you can patch me into its data cores.
Data center breach in progress.
If I'm reading this right, Ephemeris beamed its core computing into one of those units. Interesting move. Creepy, but interesting. Might give us a tactical advantage, actually. Taking it out could disrupt system protocols for a bit.
Warning. Ephemeris data core compromised. Secondary core engaged.
combat protocols deprioritized.
For a minute there. Glad you were just unconscious. Looks like they've got you in detention. Gonna have to get creative to break out.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well. Do you require medical attention?
Warning, the prisoner has escaped. All units function on high alert status.
Somewhat worthy opponent. That's the end of that one.
Center defense protocols enacted. All units, respond. Security units ineffective. System uplink initiated. Neural feedback overload.
If I'm reading this right, Ephemeris beamed its core computing into one of those units. Creepy, but interesting. Might give us a tactical advantage, actually. Taking it out could disrupt system protocols for a bit.
Warning. Ephemeris data core compromised. Secondary core engaged.
Got a rotating cipher algorithm. Miat, give me a hand here.
Ephemeris alert. Secondary data core failure. System failure. Deploying emergency backup unit. Engaging combat algorithm. Classification, night. Target ability, insufficient. Ephemeris, failure inevitable.
Nice work, Commander. Now we'll bypass that shield and...
Welcome to my Star Fortress, Outlander. It will also serve nicely as your tomb.
Can't get at the shield. Something remote. Have to rethink this. Miat, get a lift open.
Welcome back. Everything's all set for another Star Fortress run. Ready? Acknowledged. We're here and ready when you are.
I've been sifting through everything you pulled from the Star Fortress. Starting to get a better picture of what we're facing here.
What are we looking at?
Like I thought, the scope of all this is... Actually, forget what I thought. It's beyond anything I imagined. This friendly guy is part of a special order of knights called Exarchs. You kind of met one. Best I can tell, one of them commands each Star Fortress.
That program seemed to be running things. What do they need a human component for?
Maybe Arkan doesn't trust artificial intelligence. Other big piece I was able to work out. The fortress is powered by a massive sun generator, like on Zakul. We could use it to destroy the station, but according to energy readings, the reactor's protected by a remote bunker on the planet's surface.
So we take out the bunker, then the reactor.
That's a tall order. I mean, not impossible, but we need ground forces and we don't have the personnel, unless... Miat's been pulling together reports of distress calls, skirmishes. The idea being we'd eventually follow up on them. Here, these are a start. A handful of worlds under the threat of a Star Fortress, each with potential allies.
I can talk to them. Convince them this is a fight worth fighting.
It'll take some doing. These people have problems of their own. They're not even thinking about Arkan or Zakul. You've got to prove that helping us is their best possible option, which it is. They just don't know it yet.
If I help them out, I'm sure they'll help us back.
I hope you're right.
Wei Hu Na Gui. 我谢谢你。